GNAT Project Manager, Part 14, Conclusion. To efficiently develop large GNAT-based applications, your environment should be set up to provide the following capabilities. 1. A pre-built release to serve as a foundation for each subsequent release. A major benefit is that object files for units which have not changed in the workspace do not need to be regenerated, and this saves a lot of computing time. 2. A workspace that inherits project attributes from the release. To ensure consistency of the development and production builds, and to enforce quality standards, all key project attributes must be inherited from the release on a read-only drive. 3. User-selectable filters that remove all sources that are not relevant to the component or module under development. This feature is particularly important in environments where static analysis technology is used to augment the capabilities of the compiler. This tutorial has highlighted the capabilities of the GNAT Project Manager, together with supporting tools to develop large, highly reliable applications. To some, this might seem like a lot of effort and expense just to put a piece of software into production. However, if the formal certification process did not exist, then aircraft would be falling out of the sky about as often as one needs to update a typical commercial application. Think about that on your next flight and be grateful. To dig deeper into the subject, I encourage you to experiment with the free, open-source GNAT Ada 2012 development environment available from the Libre website via this link.